Use of restraints on women giving birth in jail or prison will soon be banned in Mississippi. Governor Reeves signed the Dignity for Incarcerated Women Act. It is set to become law on July 1st. According to the bill, leg restraints and handcuffs cannot be used on an inmate who is pregnant or in labor unless she is believed to be a threat to or if she's a flight risk.